Hello everyone, and welcome to GT3 racing at Circuit de 24 Hours of Le Mans. We are in a Porsche. We did qualify for this one, starting 17th out of 25 cars. Let's see what we can do. Best of luck to everyone. Let's get to the track. A few Porsches, I can see a McLaren in there. Lucky Richard Tay. Races are 15 minutes. There won't be many laps of the track. 15 minute race. We shall see. Always have a rich tea before you go racing. Here we go. So it looks like the Porsche in front is decided to go for the pits. Smart idea, obviously, because it's a might be thinking of safety rating, but we're thinking of high rating. Moment, I thought my gear shifts weren't working on my wheel, but it seems to be working. Approaching the final chicane, and then it'll be green flag. Got pink Porsche on the left, got Mercedes, a BMW. And our aim is just to finish. Have fun and finish. Here we go. Already there's some cars running wide. Where's that Porsche? What a terrible start. A lot of contact between the BMW and the Lamborghini there. Lamborghini spun. Oh my god, the Ferrari was very close to hitting the BMW then. Don't know what's going on, whether they had a slowdown or... The McLaren's going very slowly. Oh my god. Had to avoid the McLaren there. Ferrari's going very slowly, another slowdown. staying to the left as much as you can, but we're boxed in now. Didn't want to hit the back of the Porsche. This Ferrari's doing. Survive the contact again, and we touch the Ferrari as well. Oh dear, well, to me that Ferrari was braking so much in a bit where you come out of a corner, so we'll have a look at it. Might have been a bit of net code, but don't think he hit the wall, so he'll still be able to continue, but we'll see what he says. Nothing been said over the on the mic, so more brakey there from the Ferrari. So much braking going on. Oh god. It's right, still going. We missed the spinning Porsche. Oh my god, what are you doing? That was very lucky not to be end up in the wall there. We want to get away from this back as quickly as possible. This guy going up the inside of him. He's going to take the racing lion. See? That's a clear example of someone not giving a toss about racing or space or driving awareness. He just turned in when I was alongside him. I knew he was going to do it. And he's completely messed up. To dodge a couple of incidents. Now we are literally now hit down. We can get going now. We've got a fast Cody behind. Couple of rookies in this race, because some of them are braking very, very, very hard and slow out of the corners where they don't think they've got full experience of the track. Yeah, it's a rookie session, I think. It's not Lion A or B license. It's so we've probably got a lot of rookies in this one. Still, you know, practice before you do the race, and you make sure you don't break very, very early on fast corners. Because this is a fast track. They have on the straights, then McLarens. If we get back in the tow. Nothing at the flag, I don't know how that was, but couldn't see any cars. See if we can stay with Cody and follow him through. Far back, but we'll try and get them. Train. battle going on in front. Well, when we sit the barrier then. Now we've joined that train. Because they're all fighting, so watch out for incidents at corners and curves. Oh, a lot of waving. Oh, the McLaren nearly lost it there. Oh God, watch it. Position gain, top 10 now. See if we can gain any more positions. Ferrari back. In the toe, but again, just speed of the Porsche. Ferrari's got the toe. Mercedes has broke. What the hell? Okay. That was far too much brake in there. Worried about locking up. We have a freebie, not one but two. Thank you very much. What happens, you sit behind them and you wait for them to crash each other out. So that's two more freebies, thank you very much. Oh my God. slow down. Take that, 8th place, bit of a chaotic race that one, but 8 and so let's have a look at that incident involving me and that Ferrari. If we go back, I hit him there by accident, and then for some reason he's very slow coming out. I think this is on me. Let's have a look from far chase. Can't really tell from there. Definitely hit him there. Yeah, I think it's on me. Was it Netco? Might be, how do you do the camera? I keep forgetting. Oh, you can't see from there. I don't know, it could be netcode. You can't tell from there. Well, I'm going to put it down to me, but I can't really tell from there. But yeah, I'll put my hands up, but he was slow coming out of a corner. Could have gave me a bit of room. I am alongside him, as you can see from the camera there. I'm alongside him, and he comes across, but he does well to straighten his car. He hits the barrier slightly, but doesn't damage it as much. So, but yeah, 8th place in that one. So we're going to call it. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. Leave a like and subscribe. And goodbye.